this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone.
Morning, everyone.
Hi, grade one.
Hello, everyone.
Hi, boys and girls.
Hello, boys and girls.
So, today...
Of course, they've only put up one handy.
All right, guys, so here is your activity.
Hello, grade four students.
Pencil, writing book, and get ready to write your story.
Let's
You have been absolutely amazing.
Equal groups again for multiplication workshops.
What number is that?
Five!
I'm room two.
What do you think?
School's just not school without you. But I wanted to congratulate you on what a fantastic job you're doing as being independent, strong, brave learners. I've gone on to many links and seen the work that you have done, and I listened to you talking, and I think you should give yourself a big pat on the back for doing a great job. Life's not how we want it to be at this moment, but it could be a lot worse, and we need to be grateful for what we have. A house that's warm and food, and we can get in touch with one another. Your learning is going extremely well, so I think the way you have persisted and got on every day has really paying off for all the children that have done that. Nothing happens without hard work. The results that you are getting and the improvement in your learning has been outstanding. So keep up the great work. I'm so proud of you, but more importantly, you should be proud of what you're doing.
Sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it. So don't stop. And under the lights.
Guys, should we get Mrs. Doni to cut the flower in half?
Yeah.
Hi everyone, we miss you so much and look forward to seeing you back at school soon. I've enjoyed popping into your live Google Meets, looking at your reading and your writing and being part of the sessions. You've learned so much about multiplication and money and predicting and finding new and interesting words when you're reading. You have done such a great job with your learning. Keep it up and hope we see you soon.
Hi everyone, I just wanted to give a big shout out to our amazing staff, to all the teachers, specialists, tutors and ES staff who have done an amazing job over these last few weeks with remote learning, creating amazing lessons for all their students. Teachers have daily meets with their students and they provide amazing workshops, reading groups with differentiated lessons in all curriculum areas. So thank you, you've done an amazing job. I really hope you enjoy your holiday break, a well-deserved break, and we all hopefully see you back at school really soon.
To the parents, what an amazing job you're doing. I know a lot of you are working at home as well as watching out for your children. I hope they're being independent and doing their work, but I just wanted to say we could never do this without your support. And so thank you so much because you're doing a fabulous job supporting your children. If you have anything that you're concerned about or is worrying you, please remember Wallarunno is always here for you. And we are so thankful for the partnership that we have together. So keep up the great work. Keep having gratitude for what is going so well and be proud of yourselves. And enjoy life every day as much as we can.
I want to take this opportunity to encourage our community to enrol their children for 2022. Please call our friendly office staff for any information about enrolments or look at our school website. We know how special your children are to you. Come and see how special they are to us.